What's going on? Welcome to First Over Everything. Today, we've got a special unboxing episode. Now, I've just received delivery of this box for Bradley OG. I had to shred the address off so nobody can locate me. This has come all the way from the UK. I think it's got some cycling goodies inside. I have a feeling it's from my friend Romeo, aka Rob Seeley, the guy who filmed the National Championships British Cycling Crit Race video for us. So let's take a look inside. All I got is these rubbish scissors, so I have to be a bit careful. Let's take this one down. Oh, here we go. Little message. IYAGTL. If you ain't got the legs, you ain't got the legs, basically. If you ain't got the legs, care package. Ride safe, ride hard, Bradza. That's me. Miss ya, love ya. R&T. Rob and his younger brother Tom. Sick riders. AKA Lean as a Bean Team. Turned vegan this year, I think. And they're killing it. They're just rising up the ranks in UK cycling. And then a little Forza at the end. Yes, lads, appreciate it. This note's going on the wall. Let's see what we got. Pro packaging. Oh, baby. Are you kidding? So, this is Cadence, the team they ride for. Let me just do a little change up. Cadence, hold tight, UK cycling performance company that my friends are racing under the name of right now. You are kidding me. So next up, get rid of this polystyrene. Next up, we've got a jersey. Spare no expense, eh, lads? Hope it's a size extra small. Medium. Looks peckers. Should be alright. Looks match worn though, lads. Smells match worn. So, I don't think this is for me to wear. I think this is a bit of a collector's item. So, this is Metabike Cafe. This is the team that Rob and Tom, my good friends, were racing under last year. Little cycling holiday company based somewhere in Spain. I can't remember exactly, but I'll link this and Cadence in the description below. So that's pretty sick. Size medium. Looks small enough. I know this isn't the race jersey, this is like the club jersey, but it's still a bit warm here, so maybe I'll get a couple of wears out of that before the season finishes. There's more yet though. Oh yes. Ciclo Costa Blanca, Metabike Cafe. So, cycling holidays, that's the company. Oh, and these are brand new, not much worn. Nice one, lads. Oh, I've got two, perfect. Bang on. Ciclo Costa Blanca, Metabike Cafe, jersey to hat to. I've got a race on October the 9th. I think I know what I'll be racing in on that day, lads. Part two. Oh, this one looks a little bit different. Oh, yes. This is exactly what I wanted. This is sick. Right now in Japan, it's coming to Gilet season, and they've sent me a Gilet. I'm absolutely chuffed with that. That's perfect. Metabike Cafe. Ciclo Costa Blanca. Anyway, thirst over everything, over and out. Cheers, lads.